In this video, I'm going to show you a powerful keyword research tool for SEO or PPC that filters and finds the best keywords from any keyword list that you have. Now, this keyword filtering tool uses the very same method that Google AdWords uses, so you'll be familiar with this already if you've run a campaign in AdWords. It's super easy to use, and if this keyword filtering system works for million-dollar advertisers, it can work for you too and help you save time and money to reach your target audience better. Let me show you how easy it is to use Keyword Filter Pro. So the only thing you actually need when you start is a list of keywords. And I've gone ahead and I've done some searches with Question Spy to find the top commercial keywords related to basketball. Then I've gone to AMZ3 Pro and I've pulled up the top Amazon keywords that are being searched for people wanting to buy things related to basketball. And I've gone and used Tube Explorer to find the most popular YouTube keywords around the topic of basketball. And we're going to paste those keywords into this keyword list box here. So I'll hit Control V and I'll just paste those keywords in. Anytime you're using different keyword tools, so anytime you're using more than one keyword tool, you're going to get duplicate keywords that appear in those different tools. And so Keyword Filter Pro automatically understands that, and you can just dump the list from any keyword tool. It doesn't matter what tool it is, just dump it into this keyword list box here, and it will automatically take care of the duplicates when we get to the filtering side. The next thing we need to do is tell Keyword Filter Pro what words to look for in our keyword list. So I'm going to go ahead and put shoes, basketball. And Keyword Filter Pro will go through the entire list and instantly tell you which keywords contain either shoes or basketball. There are three different kinds of match types for the positive match. If you'll hover over this help icon, you can see the three. There's broad match, there's phrase match, and there's exact match. In this case, because I didn't put quotes or a bracket around this term, Keyword Filter Pro is looking for any keyword in the keyword list that contains the word shoes and basketball, but not necessarily in that order. So you'll see basketball shoes is a match. Best basketball shoes is also a match. So any keyword that contains shoes and basketball, but not necessarily in that order, will be matched and be put into this section here. Now, for the next word to find in our list, we're going to use a phrase, and we're going to use phrase match. So we're going to put a quote, we'll put basketball jersey. And now if we scroll to the bottom of this list, we will see that any keyword in this list that had the phrase basketball jersey in that order, anywhere in the keyword, has now been included here at the bottom of our list, and we now have 111 keywords. Now lastly, let's include an exact match keyword. We'll put where to buy Nike basketball. And you'll see now if we scroll down, there was only one keyword because this is exact match, so it's only going to match one keyword, but it's been included, where to buy Nike basketball. It's been brought to this list. Now each time a keyword is added to this section, which is our matched keywords, it's removed from this section, which is the keywords that don't match. And if you ever wonder why this number plus this number doesn't equal this number, it's because this contains duplicate keywords and Keyword Filter Pro is taking care of that. Now that we have a great list of keywords related to basketball that we've used this positive match for, we still want to do refining of this list here. And that's where the negative match comes in. Now, just like positive match, negative match has three match types. There's negative broad match, negative phrase match, and negative exact match. And you'll recognize this from Google AdWords if you've ever used PPC and you've used the negative match types there. So it's very simple. Let's say, as we look through this list, that we don't sell any shoes to Canada, and maybe we don't sell them into Singapore or the Philippines. And so we see this pattern to emerge. And so what we're going to do is we're going to add the negative match, just the word in. And what that did is it got rid of all those keywords that had basketball shoes in Singapore, in Canada. So we just removed that. Let's say we don't want to target any keywords that contain this near me. So we're going to use the phrase match this time. We'll put near me and we'll put that in quotes. Now it will go through and just from this list, it will remove any keywords that contained near me. And lastly, let's say there's a specific keyword we don't want to. Let's remove this GTA 5 basketball jersey. So we could just copy that there, and I'll come here and I'll use a bracket and I'll put that there, and it will remove that specific keyword. So just like there's the three match types of positive match, which places them in this box here, there's also three match types in negative match, which will further filter this list. Now, this is what makes the tool so powerful, because you can take this huge list of keywords from any keyword tool, then you can come up here and you can type in the keywords that are most likely to represent your buyer. In other words, what are the trigger phrases that typically represent that you have a buyer, someone who's really interested in your products? You can put that in this box. But even when you've done that, there are often things that show up in your keyword list that you don't want to target. And that's where the negative match comes in. And it's extremely powerful because it allows you to laser target your keyword list and make sure you only are targeting keywords that represent buyers or people that you want to see your offer. Now, when you're finished using Keyword Filter Pro and you have a laser targeted list of keywords here in this box, you can hover over the keyword count and click it, and it will copy the entire list to your clipboard. You can also scroll down and click this list here, the ones that didn't match, and it will copy that list to your clipboard as well if you'd like to keep it. And this saves hours over trying to do this in Excel. Now, you can get this tool completely free of charge at marketbowl.com/keywordfilterpro. Now, if you have any questions about the tool, just leave a comment below the video, and I'll do my best to answer those questions. If there's something that wasn't clear in the video, let me know. I can create another video just highlighting a specific feature. I hope that Keyword Filter Pro will help you do a better job in your marketing and help you find more buyers this year.